Good morning, I'm meteorologist David Biggar in the KCRA 3 Weather Center. Pretty calm in the valley with temperatures near average for the next couple of days. But we're looking at possibly seeing a little bit more sea activity. Part of that is because we have a low pressure system that's centered right over the part of the Great Basin. So what you're starting to see is it dragging up some actually moisture from the north and from the south. So a little bit of moisture is going to kind of get brought in this way, but most of the moisture is coming directly out of the north. And there is just enough moisture there that it could trigger a little bit of thunderstorm activity up in the Sierra. In fact, if we pick a future cast, you can see the activity today relatively limited, but we do have some activity mainly over the crest, maybe even a few high thin clouds working over the valley today. Then for tomorrow, early morning hours, clear skies, more fog building in along the coastline. But look what happens as we head into the afternoon. The Sierra looking at some more activity once again right along the crest, although it seems a little more widespread than what we'll see today. For early Saturday morning, it looks like again back to clear skies, and any activity that we see Saturday afternoon should be relatively limited in scope up in the Sierra. So here's what we're looking at for the next couple of days. Near average day, a little bit warmer for Friday and Saturday, and then cooling back down as we start next week. You can always get the latest in your forecast right here on KCRA.com.